Do you think there is a need for more diversity in the structural engineering industry?
Yes, absolutely. You know, like I said earlier, because structural engineering has always been very, very much the same, we have the lack of diversity has given us a lack of ideas, a lack of an ability to change, a lack of opinions, a lack of ideas, a lack of perspective.
Sure.
And I believe that the more diverse structural engineering becomes, we will become better.
Sure.
We will not become obsolete. So the way I see it is the more diversity I can get at Lynch Mykins, the more we're going to be ahead of the game.
Oh, yeah.
Because we have think tanks at Lynch Mykins. I've created that idea, and it's basically a brainstorming. Brainstorming as a group that you volunteer for, and you can create any topic. And so everyone's required to be in one or start one. And I collect those ideas. They present to me every month, and we brainstorm together, like, how do we implement them? And we take 50% of ideas every month, implement them, knowing that a lot of them are going to fail. And then they fail sometimes, and sometimes they make a huge impact. And they're crazy ideas, like just completely outside the box. And the engineers love it because they're like, wow, this lady is crazy. Yeah. She'll do anything. But I tell everyone when I interview them, I was like, I love change. Like, change is exciting to me.
Sure. Well, I think that what you're implementing is flexing their thinking. Because, you know, when you're performing at your professional abilities, there is just a set of constraints that we have to perform by. You know, there are these rules, there is the building codes, there is gravity, and you have to comply to that. But when you get on a setting where you can stretch your thinking, that's only positive because it's taking your mind going somewhere else that it haven't been before.
That's right.
And just because of that, you can bring that new thinking back to the constraints and find new different ways to solve problems.
That's right.